Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to enter the BIOS and how to enter the boot menu on HP Probook 450 G8 model. First I will show you how to enter the BIOS. Power on the laptop, then keep tapping on escape button. Here is our BIOS. Now I will show you how to enter directly into the boot menu. Power on the laptop, then keep tapping on F9. And here we see the devices we can boot from. You can choose one, then press enter, and that's it. So thank you very much. Good luck.